Welcome, y'all. Welcome to MK Director Podcast, Milwaukee's hit podcast, Milwaukee's number one podcast for all your entertainment. I'm Cartier Chris, and if you don't know, bro, everything we do on the show is raw, uncut, unfiltered, pure uncensored. I mean, what else can you expect? We go crazy with it. You know what I'm saying? And we just in the beginning. So tune in for episodes Saturday. Tune in for episodes Tuesday. Dropping. We got a bunch of stuff. A bunch of new content we trying to hit the airwaves with, man. Just enjoy the show, man. This is it. Just enjoy the show.
Big boy thing.
All right, y'all. So I'm shooting down Capitol. You know what I'm saying? Big boy fan. You know what I'm saying? Just goddamn picking the kids up from school with an accident. You know what I'm saying? In my visionary, catch my peripheral. I'm like, dang, what happened? You know what I'm saying? Kids alarm going crazy. Like, dang, cuz on the side of me recording this shit off the Android ski. You know what I'm saying? Big fingers in the window and shit. Can't even breathe saying that shit without stress. But yeah, it's paramedics on the scene, you know what I'm saying? Her buddy, all right. Oh, man, another car over there, too. Oh, man, listen here, man. I got to drive careful. But I'm shooting my way up Capitol so I can drop them off to their mom so I can get to the gang.
A few moments later.
Bro, what's wrong with that mom, bro? What the fuck?
I'm feeling like a cuz, bro. He over here rolling. I don't string beans and shit, bro. I'm like, oh my God. So he like, yeah, he tooting that motherfucker. That motherfucker blowing the nose and shit. Try to pass it to me. Motherfucker bent over. Nah, man. Get us the homie, bro. Go ahead. That's on all y'all. But yeah, we got a couple interviews to get to today, so yeah, we gonna get to that.
That motherfucker like your dreads. That done took your nigga dread off, man. That done took your nigga dread
off. For every day there's a driver on the road, there's an accident on the road. How can you be safe when you're driving and taking care of your loved ones?
How?
Do you have good coverage?
Do you?
Do you have good insurance?
Do you?
Can you keep yourself out of wrecks like this?
Can you?
Don't be no Brock Ash nigga in Milwaukee being on that kid boy shit, man. You get caught up in stuff like this, bro. Oh, God.
But hey, for real, though, make sure you get back to that good coverage, man. And always stay safe. You got all state coverage. Call the number below for a free quote.
So we about to get out here, you know what I'm saying? This shit look crazy as hell. Oh man. But we about to get out here and go take a look at this field and shit, you know what I'm saying? Y'all good?
Granger.
All right, y'all good? You got 1-1. You up out of here?
Wait, what?
Hey, I'm gonna leave 1-1 here real quick. I don't want one to come out here while we're going here real quick. So I'm gonna take a look real quick.
Bro, 1-1 not in here.
What you mean? Not in here.
She not in here, bro.
What the fuck?
Bro, hell. Hold on, bro. We gotta, hey, come on. Come on. Somebody let the door open. One. Bro, we gotta find her, bro. This shit is fucking crazy. Oh my fucking God. What? Hey, y'all think she went over here?
Damn, take the plate thing,
dog. The plate thing? What the fuck? Hey, bro, what the? What the fuck? Bro, come over here. Bro, come look at this shit, bro.
Oh, wow.
Well, what the hell is you doing over here? Just say, look at this filthy ass fucking place you want to come. Come on, Wilma, let's go. Come on. Fuck, Tweak, you want to go to the play park?
Yeah, and teleport through the glass and grab
Tap in to MKE Direct the Podcast. Tune in Saturday for Question Series at 9 p.m. Central Time, where we showcase and interview local people in our community, along with businesses and everyday people like you and I.
I'm on my way headed to this interview to go meet up with my guy Murph. He owns a podcast called 414 Real Talk in Milwaukee. Talk real biblical black teachings. You know what I mean? Like some real, real cultural stuff for black history. I support that movement. You know what I'm saying? Got me thinking right now, like, man, this boy a legend. But low key, man, we about to get to talking about what's going on. So I'm finna link up with him somewhere around these parks over here by the Water Street. Some downtown Lakefront, Lake Drive area. You know, chopping up with my manager and now. Talking business. Hold on, this bro right now. Let's see what he's talking about.
Say it again. You want me to send it back to you again? All right, I got you.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm here to finish the podcast. I might ask you a couple of questions.
You got it.
Alright, ready? Alright, so we on today's set of MKE Direct the Podcast, and today we're doing an interview on my guy Murph. Murph is known in Milwaukee for doing a podcast himself, but I'm gonna let him talk to you about it. Alright, so first of all, dude.
I'm born and raised in Milwaukee. I've been doing a podcast for 3 years. I've been doing
Radio. Go ahead, Mark. Introduce yourself.
My name is Joshua Murphy. I run a podcast called We'll Talk TV 414. Jabri Hill, Chance, and Jamie Smith.
For sure. For sure. For sure. For sure, man. So, what got you interested in doing the 414 Real Talk?
It didn't start off as a podcast. It started with a talk group.
Okay.
It first started off as Little Talk Saturdays.
Okay.
As a talk group, everybody sit in and we ask questions like this.
Okay, for sure.
And I met up with Jamie Smith. He did his podcast, we met to Milwaukee. Then we met up with Chance. He come to the Resource Center and owns place too.
Okay,
we just
collab,
we just did our thing.
That's what's up, man. So I got kind of like a little collaboration thing going on, man. Oh, yeah, for sure, for sure. That's what's up. So with that being said, Murph, I'm going to ask you a couple more questions today, man. You know what I'm saying? MK Live Direct is direct, so we like to get to the raw source. We like to know you. We want the people to know you. So with that out, you know what I'm saying, we're going to get to the first set of questions today. So, when you started your podcast, what did you base it off of?
Just knowledge about people. How people are mentally, spiritually dead.
Right, you know right.
And we need to get that information out.
Okay.
I started off as I grew up in a Methodist church.
Okay.
But I also went to a Islamic school as well when I was a kid.
Okay.
So I think the Nation of Islam and Christianity helped me help me understand what our people going through.
Okay. I feel you on that. Now, let me let Miss Lady go past real quick.
How you doing, sis?
How you doing, man? That's good to hear. All right, so my second set of questions is, so I've been on your podcast before.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And I ain't gonna lie, it's a smooth podcast. Everything you talk about is real dope. I mean, I get educated on it. I have fun on it. I know bro having this time with me on there, you know what I'm saying? And we've been on there with other people too. And it's usually Saturdays, you know what I'm saying? Where can we find your podcast at, boss?
It's on Facebook. It's at Real Talk TV414.
Okay. Do you plan on taking all the stuff that you have on Facebook and putting it on YouTube and starting a YouTube channel?
Yeah, so explain. I'm planning on that, but you know, it's too long, so I gotta cut some things.
Yeah, I feel you on that. Well, we look forward to seeing that, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. It's a lot of stuff, man. All right, so my next question to you is, so how do you come up with the topics of the stuff that you talk about when you come up with your podcast?
It just come up to my head. I just look at history of what our people go through. You know what I mean? I just go to my books and see, well, like police brutality, Olin Hawkinson, and human trafficking and stuff.
So my next question to you is you bought this book for me today, man.
Yeah.
And I want to know a little bit about this book, because, you know, every time we talk about books, you know, we be on the podcast, you know, talking about, yeah, you need to look at this book, you know, Hidden Colors 1 and 2 and all that. So what's this one about?
This one about, it's just learning about your body. I didn't get real deep into it. I just started reading the book. I'm in school, so I didn't get a chance to read it. So it's pretty nice.
For sure, man. The final question to you, boss, man, is what do you want the people to know about what's going on with your podcast, and what do you want to leave behind, you know what I'm saying, like as far as them knowing about you type stuff?
Like, I don't just want to do a podcast. I want to like explore the world, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Like my first stop, I want to go to Egypt, you know what I mean?
Oh, and
just record all the messages and the Medinette.
My man. So you want to be a traveler around the world?
Yeah.
And don't you want to document a lot of stuff then too then?
Probably, yeah.
Start writing. Yeah. Knowledge is key. I mean, if you haven't been there to go there, your best bet is to take your trip there. You feel me? Right. Like, that's the only way to know is to go. You feel me? So I'm with him on that, man. Man, Murph, man, it's appreciation to have you out here, man. Yeah. Gratitude to you, brother. You know what I'm saying? What, any last words for the podcast today?
Not really, man. Be safe out here, man. You think crazy.
It is, man. Kill boys! Yeah! Nah, I'm fucking with y'all. EP2 Direct the podcast, man. We the fuck up out of here, man. Shout out Murph, motherfucking Real Talk 414, man. Shout out Murph, EP2 Direct the podcast. Shout out Kunta shooting the motherfucking video, 10K, all done, no fucking layers. I seen him shooting a couple layers, but we ain't gonna get to that though. But we out of here, man. Love, man. Hey, bro, I'm recording, bro.
Oh, damn, man. Hey, look, bro.
I didn't even know it was recording, bro, but we back here, dog. It's MKE Direct the Podcast. I'm Cartier Christian. I'm here with the gang.
Man, it's FA. You know what the fuck going on, man. MKE Direct the Podcast. We back at Bradford Beach, man, with more questions.
Hey, let's get it. We on. All right, we live out here, you know what I'm saying, at the Pfizer Forum. And this MKE Direct the Podcast, and I'm here live. But what's your name, Miss Lady?
Kalia.
Yo, who?
Kalia.
So we got Kalia in the building, like, right? You know what I'm saying? So, Kalia, where are you from?
Milwaukee.
Monterey?
Yes.
You love Milwaukee?
No.
Why you like Milwaukee?
Yeah, I do.
Fine, okay.
Yeah, it's all right.
You can't hit on Milwaukee. You know
it's
man?
Okay.
A lot of people hate on Milwaukee, but Milwaukee, Milwaukee. You know
right, right. Right.
So, today, Kalia, I'm going to ask you a couple questions today. It's only going to be maybe two, maybe 3 questions today.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes,
but
I'm still on the clock, so go
okay,
ahead.
Okay, wrap this real quick.
Okay.
All right, so clear. Uh-huh. The first question I'm going to ask you is dark or white?
Dark.
Okay. Do you like your chicken dark or white?
Dark.
Okay.
I like everything dark.
Everything.
Dark. Yes.
Okay. So, this man right here, looking at him.
Stop it! What? Ask me.
dark or light?
Light.
Ooh. I guess he's switching up, y'all.
Ooh.
Okay. Now, my next question for you, Khalil.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Repeat after me. Red is red.
Red is red.
Green is green.
Green is green.
Blue is blue.
Blue is blue.
Orange is orange.
Orange is orange.
What that sign say?
What that sign say?
Okay.
Yeah, you're not getting me out right now. All right, now.
You ain't crazy. All right, so my last question for you today is this. If Giannis was to come in here right now, right? And he asked you to be his girlfriend, right? If Giannis was to come in here right now, right?
Uh-huh.
Would you be Giannis side chick?
No.
Why would you be Giannis side chick?
Because I'm nobody's side chick.
So if he was like, if he's like, I got $1,000 right now, every day,
I got $1,000
too. Chick. Okay. So we got a real one here, y'all.
That come with too much. I'm good.
That come with too much?
Yeah.
I feel you. I feel you. Basically, what she's saying, NBA ball is everything and shit. You know what I'm saying?
They really
so
not.
We, you know, this MK Director podcast, you know what I'm saying? We got Khalil out here. We're going to shout out to everything going on. Shout out Bucks Nation all day. We out. Party with this. Ready, MK, introduce. Go ahead.
MK Direct for Women. Can y'all say y'all names for them? Y'all name?
Kaylin.
Kaylin?
Jaden.
And Jaden. Kaylin and Jaden. Yeah. I'm gonna ask y'all a couple questions, okay? So, first question is gonna be, where y'all from?
Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico too.
Puerto Rico. Y'all like the weather?
Yes.
Yes.
It's all right? So what do you guys do throughout the week? Like work or school or?
Work, and work.
Oh man, so okay, you like to skate?
Yeah.
Pretty good. All right, y'all got any Instagram or anything you want them to follow, or just gonna say hi to anyone or?
Hi guys. Hi. My Instagram is Blondie.
Blondie?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna spell it out?
Blondie zero.
Blondie zero.
Four, zero.
And what's yours?
Oh, Jaylene 8.
Jaylen,
you
got it?
Yep, we got it.
Okay, bet. And we're going to follow you guys so we can tag y'all in it afterwards and get y'all some followers, okay?
For sure.
Thank y'all. Y'all have a nice day. MK Direct the Podcast.
We got three questions. Three.
We got the hottest two girls in here. Man, forget them questions. Let's talk about them. We got these two girls. Right. Come in, room. Oh, my God.
Evan, oh. I've never been to Puerto Rico, mama.
Stepping into the club now, I know you notice me. Wanna be your medal, first prize, although you cheat. Let's turn the lights up, turn it out. You and me like a face up, building up. Your head's in the blur cause of me. You're right where I want you to be. I got you locked up in my cage.
What's happening, bro?
What it do, Kai?
What it do,
Ski? Man, my boy, what it do?
My boy.
What's happening, my boy?
It's homie.
Oh, God.
It's homie.
What it do, family?
What it do, brother?
Oh, shit.
What it do, brother?
What's good?
What's good, y'all? Thanks for watching MKE Direct the Podcast. I'm your host, Cartier Chris. I'm with the gang, always as known. And like I said, man, make sure y'all get out there, vote them three videos, man. Let me see which one is the highest. We're gonna put it out there, feature it, it'll be the winner from there. Any submissions you guys got, any videos you wanna post, I mean, it's at viewer's discretion. Send it to me, we'll take a look at it. We'll post it if we like it. You win, you feel me? Other than that, y'all stay tuned for the next episode. Carter and Chris, I'm out, man. MK Direct the fucking podcast.